Up next, we have Crown Point High School's Jazz Band A under the direction of Johan Sletto. The first tune they have up is Whodunit, composed by Gordon Goodwin. Their soloists for this tune are David Stafford on tenor and Lulu Reese on guitar. Next, they'll do Harlem Nocturne, composed by Earl Hagen. Soloists are Andrew Lurie on alto. And their final tune is Throttle Up, composed by Chris Sharp. And their soloist is Gabe Sletto. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.